the screaming coming from that room. And I hear it too. But we're sure that no one's checked into that room, correct? John, just wait. We're going to get a hold of the police, so. I would wait for the police, John. Amy, John's going to enter the room real quick, just to check, make sure, see what's going on. Wait one. John? John, are you there? Okay, Amy, John wants you to call the police right now, if you don't mind. Says no one's in there, but that all of the furniture's been turned upside down and he says the carpet's been ripped up and that the shower is on, but nobody's in there. Man, that's scary. I'm officially freaked out now.